This is a very quick one if you are looking to invest in Lagos mainland. Listen carefully. These blocks of apartments consist of units of 3-bedroom apartments with BQ and are located in Anthony Axis of Maryland, Lagos. This is just the ideal location, boxed in between the Maryland Bridge and the Anthony Bridge, if you are very familiar with this location. Due to the centrality of this location, with ease of navigating to the island as well as other parts of the mainland, demand for apartments on the Anthony Axis is constantly on the rise, while Anthony itself is thick on corporate presence, with a lot of corporate organizations having offices here. This shows you this is a location with huge potential for return. So, as your realtor committed to bringing you the very best of real estate investment opportunity in Lagos, I would advise you do not just buy one, but 2, 3, or even more of this apartment, because in no distant time, you will definitely be reaping the rewards on your investment in this place. Now, I'll address how much you can generate from this place if you list it on Airbnb for short stays. 3-bedroom apartments of this standard and in this location attract between 50k to 80k a night. Estimatedly, that should give you between 15 to 20 million naira per annum. While a unit of this apartment is in the market for 52.5 million naira, with 52.5 million naira, we hand your keys over to you. And in another 5 to 6 years from now, you would have more than double the cost of acquiring this place. So what are you waiting for? My number is right on your screen. Call me now and let's secure your unit. You definitely do not want to delay on this one, because there is huge rush for this place and we have limited units left. So dial my number, Asa.
Enemies shine. If you're not a friend of me, enter the light. 'Cause you can never kill my vibe.